both planes obeyed TCAS, there'd be no problem. But the Russians, instead of climbing,